To help with orientation, glue the parts on a piece of 3mm rod. The fitting will be very loose, which is intentional. The cog and pinion assembly, as well as the hour hand and cog, must turn very easily on the arbor. If this is not the case, you can use a piece of arbor to widen the hole. If this is still not sufficient, you could use a 3mm drill or a thin needle file no larger than 3mm in diameter. Firstly, add the pinion with the coupling. Do not forget to leave a small gap between coupling and frame. The cog and pinion are not fastened to the arbor, but are held in place by the hour hand. The hour hand is also not fastened to the arbor, but is held in place by the minute hand. To synchronize both hands, make sure the hour hand points to 12 o'clock before you add the minute hand. The minute hand should also point to 12 o'clock when it is tightened. Make sure you leave a slight gap between the minute hand coupling and the hour hand. As you can see, both hands now work in unison. To adjust the time, turn the minute hand.